And right now, as we celebrate our general, we are celebrating his use of time. Because there's some of us who will only be remembered because we lived up to, let's say, you know, you find on Facebook and people who have lived up to 120 years old, but that is all they are saluted for. And then there are people that have lived maybe a short time on earth, but what they have accomplished is what we celebrate today. So we're going to sing the song and we'll teach you the chorus and would like you to join with us. So the chorus says, we are all born equally as humans. American, African, European, or an Asian. We are all born equally as humans. American, African, European, or an Asian. So it doesn't matter where you were born. We are all born equally as humans. It's a time to realize that the time is out for a living is after all a free gift. A gift that is given equally to the rich and poor, to the unemployed, the employed, the young and the old. We are all true to